Iyabo Ojo has done a lot of things with men. He has slept with so many men. Yes. He has slept with so many men. When his own judgment will come, it will come from God and will suffer. He will suffer and die. That Iyabo Ojo will suffer and die. Wash him. Now, from here is from here to Abuja. Where's he going at Abuja? What business does he have at Abuja? He's selling Toto. Toto Lon Takakri. Because Baba Jesha did not settle him and the other woman very well. That's why they use that one to tarnish in him. They don't tarnish in him, eh? God will surely tarnish that Iyabo Ojo. He will suffer. Watch it.
But what she's fighting for is rights in my own opinion, because he said she's fighting against child molestation.
If he doesn't do all those wrong things in the presence of that lady, the young girl will not.